Andrea Kelly, you know I don't really fool with you no way. Cause I feel like it don't take a bitch 25, 30 years and 4 children to come forward telling the bitch that the nigga done been beating their ass and fucking over them. And first of all, when I seen the preview and the girls that was on there, I say, well, why is Andrea, is that her name? R. Kelly's wife, Kelly, on here crying. All these hoes that's on here with you was with him while y'all was married, bitch. He was fucking all and peeing and shitting on all these people while you was still married to him, bitch. And you ain't decide to leave. You ain't decide to drop his last name. Bitch, I would have changed my last name, the churn last name, the dog last name, every piece of mail I had last name, medical papers, records, everything. Nothing. Come to my house and say Kelly, bitch. That's number one. Number two, is it because R. Kelly shitted and pissed on you hoes and didn't give you hoes a dollar that now y'all trying to get money from Lifetime or all the rest of these social media and media outlets that's paying you motherfuckers for y'all's story? Is it because R. Kelly done stopped the bag or stopped buying your bags or stopped fucking you until you needed a colostomy bag, bitch, that now you want to tell? Oh. Now, let me go back again. I feel sorry for all the women that done been raped and molested. Thank the Lord. My mama didn't play that. I didn't get to stay the night at nobody's house. Nobody cousins weren't coming to stay the night at ours. We couldn't go. My mama was a queen. You ain't going. Everywhere she went, we went. All three of Carol Belinda Chambers' churn went with her. Bitch, are you going to stay home and watch your motherfucker self? Don't dot my door. Call me when you get out of school. Key around your neck. K-ass in the house. Lock the door. Fix you something to eat. Don't go outside till I get home. If I catch you outside, I'm going to beat your ass. Now, we snuck outside anyway and played. But we made sure that house was clean and we was back in the house by 4:45 because we knew Carol was going to be coming around that corner, bitch. Okay, so my mom ain't play that bullshit by staying at nobody's house. Not no uncle, not no aunties, not no cousins, not no friends. None of that. You wasn't going. Let's start right there. Bitch ass hoes.
Because y'all know I blame y'all. Like I said, it's a hoe that got R. Kelly the way he is, why he don't have no respect for women and he like fucking boys.
Every now and then, it's a hoe. Some hoe. Put that nasty, frowsy, stank-ass pussy all in R. Kelly's face when he was a little boy. And he had no respect for no woman ever since then. Stop acting like men's the only one molest and relate. Molest and rape. Because some of you women do it too. It's plenty girls. It's plenty women out here molesting little boys too. Okay? Plenty older cousins, babysitters. Oh, watch my churn while I go out and be a hoe. Oh, I'ma drop my churn off over my they uncle house, they cousin house, over my homegirl house, over this sissy I know house. That's fucking the shit out your motherfucking churn while you out having drink, sucking a dirty ass dick that don't want you. You need to stay home with your fucking children and stop letting everybody keep your motherfucking churn. And when you see signs, ain't no motherfucking way I wouldn't know something going on with my daughter or son, okay? They gonna become withdrawn. They gonna start failing in school. They gonna start wearing all kind of clothes. Want to cover up their body. Don't feel pretty no more. Feel used and abused. They covering up their titties. They start dressing like boys. A lot of you hoes and niggas, children and daughters, one boy that us. Somebody been running 10 inches of dick up in them on your watch. And the next thing you know, they done shave their hair. They want to be a stud. They want to kiss their little friends. And they don't want no.